Zoey. Zoey.
Bakit?
Zoey, can we talk?
Ano yun? Busy ako.
Zoey, I'm aware that I've made mistakes with you and your mom. And I've apologized to her and to you a long time ago.
If you insist on marrying your mistress, go ahead. Pero my decision won't change.
Zoey. Hindi ba ako pwede makiusap sa'yo?
Hindi.
Ayaw mo ba ako pagbigyan?
Hindi rin.
Zoey, pakakasalan ko si Lynette sa ayaw at sa gusto mo. So kung itatakwil mo ako bilang tatay mo, wala na akong magagawa.
Kung sa tingin mo, mas importante yung kabit mo kaysa sa akin, magtakwilan na nga tayo.
Zoey!
Archie, hayaan mo na lang muna si Zoey. Sigurado ako na bigla lang siya, kaya hindi niya matanggap yung mga nangyayari. Pero, tama naman siya eh. Wala pa isang taon na namamatay yung mami niya, tapos magpapakasal ka na.
Ang sakit lang kasi, Lynette. Sarili ko pang anak ang magtatakwil sa akin.
RJ, naiintindihan ko. Pero sana, unawain mo na lang si Zoey. Sigurado naman ako na hindi kanya gustong saktan. Tsaka sigurado din ako na balang araw, matatanggap din na yung mga nangyayari ngayon. Kaya pagdasal na lang natin yun, ha?
Talaga? May pa-bridal shower pa yung Lynette na yun? Para mo naman nalaman.
Eh, ma'am, narinig ko lang. Tsaka, malay niyo, imbitahin pa kayo.
Ay, nako. Huwag na siyang mag-effort. Gagawa ako ng paraan para masira yung bridal shower ni Lynette na yan.
Just waiting for Dr. Santos, and we are supposed to meet here for lunch.
Wait, are you boyfriend?
No, we're just friends. And you're Zoey, her sister, right?
Her half-sister. I'm the legitimate daughter of Dr. RJ Daniel.
Oh, okay, I forgot. By the way, I hope you guys can be together at your daddy's wedding.
What do you know about my family? Why are you sticking your nose in? Who are you to pry on my personal life? You're a nobody, so shut up!
Zoey! Bakit ba inawa si Dr. Kim?
Ikaw? Pati ba naman sa ibang doktor, sisiraan mo ko? Ano sinasabi mo sa kanya?
Wala! Zoey, you're ruining your own reputation in front of him.
Ako pala.
Oh, hey. Don't fight because of me.
We're not fighting because of you. Kapal mo ka mo?
Zoey! Ano ba? To.
Magsama kayo.
Zoey! To. Are you okay? You wanna go to the ER?
Ear? No, there was nothing. You know what? I had worse than that when I was a teenager. I've actually seen the birds flying right in front of me. But I still got up.
So, you're okay now?
Yeah.
Okay, it's good that you're okay. Are you hungry? You wanna go eat?
I'm starving. Let's go. Okay.
I'm so sorry about Dr. Tanya. She ended up punching you.
I'm fine. She's such an exhausting sister.
Yeah, but I'm used to it. You know what? She was literally raised on vinegar.
Vinegar?
Yeah, because her attitude is so sour and acidic.
You have a way of teasing people.
I just don't want to take my family's issues too seriously. You know what? My mom and I, we went through a lot. But you know what I realized? Life is so short. So instead of focusing on the bad times, I'm just grateful that I'm still with my mom.
That's a nice perspective. You know, your intellect is from your father, and your grateful spirit is from your mother. What a good combination. And I can see that you're beautiful inside out.
Wow! Okay din palang nasuntok ka ni Zoey, do.
What?
Nothing. I said thank you, and that Dr. Tanyag's punch did wonders for your mind.
Okay.
Okay, so you should try kare-kare. This is my favorite.
Oh.
Yes. And then Bicol Express. This one's spicy.
Mm-hmm.
And then kanin. I mean rice. And this one is dinugo.
Oh, what is it?
It's made from pig's blood.
Pig's blood?
Yeah.
Oh. What's it taste like?
Delicious. And it tastes good with puto and rice.
Hmm.
You should try.
Okay.
So, what do you want to eat?
I'm gonna eat all of it.
Really?
Yes. Because you said life is like Dr. Santos.
Huh?
It's short. Let's eat.
Happy?
Happy there.
Sige, kung saan ka happy? Sige.
Madam! Heto na ako at kasama ko na itong mga strippers. Ako din yung isang mo. Ayun. Oh, ayun, gagwapo nila, madam, no? Pwede na ba? Pwede. Ah, itay ka naman kasi. Oh, pakita nyo kasi yung mga abs nyo. Taas, 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 taas. Oh! Ayan nga, ma'am, oh. Ito yung abs yung mga pandesalina. O, diba? Oh, sumayaw kasi kayo yung gumagano. Yan, oh. Oh, yan, oh. Oh, yan. Yan, oh. Ma'am, ganyan yan. Yan. Sinukumbarin mo na ito. Yan.